And above Jesus' head was his crime, his crime, King of Jews. His crime was King of Jews. A sign was fastened above Jesus' head, announcing the charge against him. It read, the sign read, this is Jesus, the King of the Jews. As Pilate said, what crime, what evil has he done? I see no fault in this man, no fault whatsoever in this man. This man Jesus proclaims to be the Son of God, our King. This man Jesus is not our king. Caesar is. The sign, the wooden sign, was placed above our Lord's head, our Lord and Savior Jesus. Upon the cross above his head is was that he claimed to be the King of the Jews. His crime, oh yes, Jesus' crime, was that he claimed to be the Son of God, the King of the Jews.